Belmont checks him with a look. Checks him again. Pitch to the plate. Bouncing ball. Gets under the glove of the first baseman into right field. They're going to wave Price around third. Here's the throw home. It's up the line and sliding in safely. The outer half. Pitch on its way. Line in the air towards center field. Now going back and getting turned around completely is Taylor. And he won't catch it. It'll roll to the wall. One run is in. Here comes another. Digging for third. Pitch lined in the air into center field. Giving a chase is Taylor. Still going back. He's to the track and he won't catch it. One run is in. Here comes another. Here comes a third. Lee will clear the bases. And Biley now trying to pick up Lee, who stands at second. Pitch lined into the left field. Base hit. They're going to wave Lee around third. Left fielder struggles to come up with it. So the run will score. It's a 9-run inning. Tennessee leads 11-1.
After the flyout by Charleston to start the inning off. Swing and a miss by Devontae Taylor. And Taylor is down on strike.
Pitch grounded sharply to short. Simcox to second for one. On to first. That's a double play. 11-1 after the third. 11-4 after the fourth. And 11-5 after the fifth. Pitch hit in the air by Smart. Going back to the wall. Looking up. And that one is gone. Taylor Smart has lined the pitch over the left field fence, and Tennessee has a home run today. It's the first home run in the orange and white for Taylor Smart.